Listen, don't believe in failures in my life, it's only lessons. They just making room for what I'm on now. I don't got a clue, but I know the one who does know how. Oh wow. It's like I'm learning the game with the maker I already know now. Destiny has my name.
All right, y'all, give me a second. I forgot to change the name, man. I thought I updated, but I didn't. Dabble. I thought I updated, but I didn't, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm about to update it now. We should be good now. Let me go ahead and make sure it's updated. Yeah, it's updated. Okay. Let me share now. Loud about to share, yo. The old title, but we good now, y'all. And then I might have to update if I do the whole thing. All right, y'all, we back, y'all. Yeah, everything look like it's updated. Okay. So we got to go ahead and go to the vault, man. Yo, we got to get there first, yo. Cause it's like the closest I could get to there, y'all. I ain't trying to do no side missions or nothing. I'm just trying to get straight there, y'all. So, I hope and pray that I'm running to where I run to last episode at the beginning where I had to do that. What's going on? Look at that. We got a chest right there, y'all. I don't want nothing, some of y'all. We go. It's like we going the wrong. Yep, we are going the wrong way. Yeah, we going the wrong way, y'all. I'm looking at something else, y'all. Hold up. Yeah, man, we were going the wrong way the whole time, y'all. Yeah, wasted all that time right there, y'all. Starting off bad. We starting off bad, man. We cutting it down now, y'all. Look at that. You gonna use some of my stamina? We got a long jump right here, y'all, so. So I'm trying to see how we're supposed to get there. Do we supposed to jump? Do we supposed to jump, y'all? We can't be.
This time, I thought I knew my kids. I didn't know anything. Weren't you busy running the universe? I wish that were true, but no. I was busy having fun at everyone's expense, and now the bill has come due.
We here, y'all. We are here. We are here, man. See, last I would, okay, I see ya. Get on up there, get on up there. You got it, you got it. Good girl, good girl. Yeah, you got it, good girl. Please don't get cold. Please don't get cold. Please don't get cold. Oh, we good, y'all. We good. So I'm guessing we just went the wrong way. We good, look like, yo. I guess we just went the wrong way. Yeah, we going the right way now, y'all. We good. I even knew you could tame these. Huh. thinking we almost there, y'all. I'm thinking we almost there, y'all. I'm thinking we were almost there.
Typhon tried to prevent Phoenix from reaching the top of the mountain. Don't let him stop you. Phoenix, you've got this. Look, it's a statue of your father, Kronos.
He was a terrible dad too. Nearly as bad as me.
Hey, stop it. He tried to eat you, for goodness sake.
So I'm thinking you got it on.
Gave him a stone instead. Now I'm thinking she shouldn't have bothered.
You're right.
Wow! That's harsh.
No, I meant, isn't that statue supposed to have a stone in its hand? Now that you mention it.
I'm glad he said something like that. So, you got to do these little side quests to get the mountain. That's crazy, man. Oh man, I hope and pray you don't. I don't see that. I need two blocks to do that, right? These puzzles, yo, like, oh, do I really have to do this?
Phoenix approach. I don't think this is a good time. Just say it. The Tower of Metis. My ex-wife and Athena's mother who I ate alive. Wow. I've said it before, but I'm exactly like my father.
Maybe talk it out with him. Could be good father-son bonding. Yes? No?
Prometheus, I put him in prison.
I'm trying to see how you unlock all these, man. You know where you unlock these, Yasha? Do I have to do this challenge to unlock that? I want to try to see, do I have to do this challenge to unlock this? Look like I do. Oh my goodness, yo. Yo, let's go, man. So you gotta do, these little side quests to get up that mountain, y'all. This is crazy, y'all. This is crazy. So this is gonna take a little while, y'all. Oh my goodness.
Hestia, Hera, Hades, and Poseidon would all be in his stomach right now. You saved them.
Correction. I doomed them to eternal life with me. Which is worse?
Hades certainly loves you.
Yeah, he gave me 2 whiny forests to take home. Is that love?
So it's already lit, so I don't know what to shoot right here. So everybody going different ways. He started over here, y'all. See what he started at. I could go two ways, so. Oh, it's still lit, okay. Oh man, are you serious? I could just cruise over here? Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, so I gotta just be a little quick, y'all.
Lightning from my forge to help warm your way.
Thank you, Hephaestus.
And yet I've been waiting for that diamond-tipped spear I commissioned for ages.
Inspiration doesn't come on command, Ares.
But you do.
That was a private experiment in animal behavior we will not be repeating.
Oh, so what I'm doing? Do I supposed to go up or sideways? I don't know, yo, if I'm going the right way or not.
While the world burned,
they're talking though.
Needed me, I was parting with Hades. Gods know I was never there for Hera.
You had a lot on your mind.
I don't even know where she is right now.
That's pretty bad. Sorry.
Please leave to a cave. Please leave to a cave. I'm gonna have to light these up first, y'all. I'm thinking the other one. So I'm guessing it's two paths you could take, yo. I'm just hoping and praying I'm going the right way, y'all. The heck I miss that. You know what I want? Now I think we're going the right way, y'all. Definitely going the right way, y'all. You definitely going the right way now, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all, it took so long. But we here now. Temple of the Rising Sun. So I guess we're here now, y'all. All right. Darn it. Oh my goodness, yo. So we could fast travel here, y'all. So I ain't too much worried about this because we could. Is it on the map?
I will sing of Zuri.
Me too, son.
Chief among the gods and greatest, the fulfiller who whispers words of wisdom. Be gracious, all seeing son of Kronos.
Are you flirting with me, Prometheus?
It's a quote, Zeus. Relax.
So now we discover. I still don't see it. So what's this for? Okay, that's a jump down thing. Look like that. Look like that's a jump down. Oh, that's what, that's the other side we was on, yo. Yo, I'm so freaking mad, yo. I wasted about over an hour, yo. It's like we're heading to him now, y'all. It's like we already done been here, though. Please don't say, yep, yep, we already done been here. We already done freaking been here, y'all. Oh my goodness. So we was going the right way, y'all.
Below, the Golden Isle looked almost peaceful. Don't stop to admire the view, Phoenix. You're nearly there. Got to beat the gear on.
Thank you.
Right, so. Did I miss something over here? Do I supposed to go down or something? Or no? I don't think I'm supposed to go down. I'm trying to see where you gotta go now. I remember I went that way. Oh my goodness, y'all. I had a jump, y'all. I had a jump to make it over here, y'all. I've been here, y'all. Oh my goodness, y'all. I waste so much time.
Suddenly,
yo, I waste so. I was already here.
Just stop it, Prometheus. Stop. Don't try to cheer me up. Here, I'm uncomfortable.
Yo, I'm so freaking mad because I was like already here, man. Like, yo.
I just kept cheating on Hera. I wanted to have a good time. I didn't want to be a father. I didn't think about anyone but myself.
Ah, these chains are hurting.
We're talking about me right now, Prometheus.
Suddenly, a pearl rolled past. Phoenix wondered if the oyster was using camouflage.
Prometheus, please, stop.
It's so bad. It's like you went to some kind of clown school. Flunked out, turned to telling jokes through interpretive dance, and mistook your audience's cries of pain for laughter.
Actually, I do feel a little better now.
Ooh. This a long jump, y'all. I don't know what this lead to. Let me see if I'm jumping right. I see the things over there, y'all, so I don't know if that's the correct way, yo. I'm thinking it is, though. This might don't be the way, y'all. Like I'm going backwards, yo, if I go that way. I don't know where I'm at, yo, because he's like, he went a different way, yo, like. Yeah, this is the right way right here, y'all. Let me pay attention, y'all. Let me just pay attention. I didn't pay attention, y'all. Okay, he ahead of me. He had the problem out. Okay. So I was at the right part the whole time, y'all. I didn't know if I should jump or not, yo. But yeah, you're supposed to jump. Yeah, he way ahead of me. So I came all the way back here, y'all, and he way ahead of me. I have one making this longer than I should, bro. This is the part I was stuck at, y'all. Like, I don't know if I should jump. But yeah, you're supposed to jump, y'all. Yeah, you're supposed to jump right here, man.
During her treacherous traversal, Phoenix was ambushed.
I can't face all of these and beat Lagiron.
Got your back, Phoenix. Hear the battle cry of Ares and feel your blood boil.
Yeah, Ares gave me a lot of power, y'all. Now, do I put the fight though? Or just keep going? Come from, man. I think this is where you're supposed to go, because it's another path you could take, yo. And I'm not for sure, yo. Like, is this the way you supposed? Because I'm not trying to waste no more time, man. Y'all like, yo. This is crazy, yo. I'm thinking this is a treasure. I don't think you even have to go this way, y'all. So how am I supposed to get back? I ain't thought about that too. How am I supposed to get back? Yeah. Let me make sure, y'all. Okay. Yeah, make sure I gotta get 40. All right, we about to climb this wall, y'all. We ain't getting no chat points, or like. Oh, we could have threw those. Come on, man, get off me.
The Tower of Themis, the goddess of law, family, and equity.
Also my ex-wife. She wanted to do everything by the book, impossible to cheat on, so I dumped her. Didn't kill this one, though.
Yes.
Okay, why am I jogging right now, yo? So I gotta do this quest first.
Ahead, Phoenix spotted an elaborate representation.
Hold up. So y'all might have to skip ahead of this part, y'all. Go. Let's go, baby. Took me forever, but we finally got it. And you get one coin for that. That's crazy, yo. That's the hardest I did.
Hera, you tricked him with a cloud instead?
Yes, I thought it was hilarious. How irresponsible. They had a kid who was deformed, constantly ostracized and rejected by mortals, to the point that he ended up only finding peace with horses. Laying with horses. He died sad and alone.
Look on the bright side. At least the horses he lay with gave birth to the centaurs.
Sexy horse people that make us ask uncomfortable anatomy questions. Try again.
Yo. This is crazy, yo. Okay, I think we up here, man. I don't know if we supposed to go right or
from my hammer strike warm your way.
So do we supposed to jump down there? It's like we going back down. It's like we keep going up, then coming back down. Going up, then coming back down, yo. So, oh. That got to be the right way, but still, man. Yo, like, come on. I think we gotta jump over there with that bear at. don't know, yo. It look like we going back down, yo. No, ain't nothing up there with that bear. So I wanna know, do we gotta do these? I don't think we gotta do this quest, but I'm about to go ahead and do it. I think that's why I needed. I needed this, but I think I don't need it anymore. I got it out just in case. Something over there, but oh, shit. Changes over here just in case. I don't think it's nothing really, yo, this right here. That should be all of them, y'all. I picked that one up, I ain't even facing that way.
Thank you.
It's something here, y'all. What you gotta do to get that next one, y'all? Let me take this right here. Alright, where is that? Where is that? Where is that? That block at? Whatever. Put that right there. I knew you had to use this for something, y'all. I said I wasn't gonna do no side quest. Man, we'll do it, y'all, cause we done waste so much time. Yo, we done waste so much time, yo, like a whole bunch of time, y'all. It's crazy, bro. I've been on this game about over 2 hours and still ain't get to him yet.
Libra, the constellation of justice. Shining over.
So you had to do this.
Symbolizing your power, O Zeus, to weigh their actions.
That takes me back. Remember when I created them? First, the Titans roamed the earth. You and me and the other gods defeated them.
Those were good times, Zeus.
Yes, they were. Then it was safe to make mortals. First, I tried fashioning them out of gold. They were perfect. It was so boring, so I ended them. Next, I tried silver. But they were so dumb, they just kept hurting themselves. So then, I used brass.
That was a huge mistake. They just kept fighting each other until they no longer existed.
And then, there was the fourth race. The heroes. They were just awesome. Love those guys.
What did you fashion them out of?
That was the problem. I lost the recipe card.
So that brings us to now.
The Fifth Age. I made them of iron.
The best of the lot.
Well, you better think so. If you hadn't stolen fire from the gods to give to those puny mortals, you wouldn't be here, chained to a rock.
You know you have the power to change that, right?
You put me here?
The Iron Mortals were a problem from the start, and they got worse with each generation. I'm already thinking of trying grape juice for the sixth. Or olive oil. Everyone loves that.
What was wrong with the Iron Mortals, exactly?
The decadence, the selfishness, forgetting to wash their hands. They pursue pleasure and power single-mindedly and defy or create authority. They're too extreme and too messy.
Sounds a lot like you.
Hey, I guess it does.
Hey, I guess it does.
The world before Zeus was a place of chaos and suffering.
It's the same now, too. I've accomplished nothing.
So you had to do that, y'all. That makes me think about the other quest. Do you had to do that? I should be about there now, boy.
I could feel the bad energy coming up to this one. Let me guess. The Tower of Hera. Prometheus, I loved her so much. I was cuckoo for her, literally. She was all about animals, so I became a cuckoo to get her to say yes. And when she said no, well, I shamed her into marrying me. And I shame her now that we're married. The cheating is just part of it. It's also cheating her out of her happiness. Cheating everyone. Cheating myself.
This is actually the Tower of the Fates.
Oh. Well, that's awkward.
I think we getting there, y'all. Oh, shoot, I don't know. It should be cold up here, because that's what I hear. Throwing a flame. Okay, I just glitched.
Ha! I did it! Who's your daddy now, Legiron? Hey, Cerberus breath!
Did you steal the nectar, little one?
Yes, I shot the doves down as they were delivering it to the mountain. Just like you said, Typhon.
What the?
Good. Now, the nectar that grants the gods life and the ichor from their veins. Place them into the cauldron.
The ichor?
The blood of the gods. Quickly, little one.
Little one is pushing.
Now, the Hydra venom that toppled Heracles and the water of Styx, the most deadly river of the underworld. Stay back. Drop in the adamantine to contain it. Gently.
God, why are you doing that?
This will be my throne once we murder the gods.
Once I lay them to rest with that poison, nothing can resist its dark kiss.
So that's Typhon's plan, to kill them all.
Oh, yeah. I could get used to this.
Legiron!
Oh, this is going to be good.
Whoa, Speedy! How did you get up here?
I heard everything!
Look at me! Don't I deserve to be a god? And, of course, I'll make you one too! Goddess of storytelling! You can immortalize me! Ah! Get it?
You have no idea what you're doing! You can't give Typhon that poison!
Stop worrying, little sis! I've got this! You won't have to hurt any gods, I promise! I'll do it. Out with the old, in with the new.
No, I won't let you.
You and what army?
No army, just me.
Oh, you're serious. I don't want to humiliate you, but you leave me no choice.
What? Check it! With the work on him.
I told you, I've been practicing.
Guess I better stop going easy on you.
Bring it on!
Be careful what you wish for.
Oh, yeah. I could get used to this.
Is that like this moron's catchphrase? Come on, fools!
isn't funny anymore, Phoenix.
Is that what I am to you? Some kind of joke?
That's not what I meant.
I wanted to be like you my whole life. I would have done anything for you, and you never even asked once. It was like I didn't exist. Well, joke's on you. Didn't you defeat 1,000 Spartans single-handedly? Didn't you sail into the harbor and sink their ships one by one overnight? This is nothing compared to those feats.
I didn't do those things.
What?
What? Prometheus, what?
I hid, all right? There was a storm. All the ships sank, and the other soldiers were killed. I made it up. Happy?
You made what up?
All of it. I learned how to do it from you. You're such a good storyteller. It's impossible not to believe everything that comes out of your mouth. You're so passionate. I guess you could say storytelling runs in our family?
That's not storytelling. That's called lying.
Same farm, different fields. Anyhow, once I become a god, I can make all of it true. No one will ever know.
Lagiron.
Typhon! No!
Stop!
We should have enough
You're
potions, y'all.
A terrible
y'all.
Mistake!
No. What if he uses that on my family?
We gotta climb that big mountain, y'all. Wait, your sister's stronger than you. You better wait for your sister.
Lagiron, wait!
I can't believe this is happening. Never look behind you when someone points. That's one of the cardinal rules, along with
one, this treasure you swallowed.
And always check to make sure one of the children you swallowed isn't secretly a stone.
All good advice.
I can't believe they used to eat their own kids, y'all. I wish there was a quicker way to get up there.
What?
I'm glad they got little places that you can get your energy back. I'm sorry for this screen taking so long. This live screen taking so long, y'all. I'm sorry, man. I had to get done with it today, y'all, because I want to play something else. My bad. I do it for y'all, though. I don't know, is we almost there? This is a big vault, y'all. This vault huge. I hope it don't take us that long to get the Typhon.
Brother into the vault. There'll be no turning back.
They said once you face him, ain't no turning back. I got enough HP, y'all. Thank God. I think we good.
Beautiful Hera, Mother Divine, wisest Athena, mighty Poseidon, the Earthshaker, Zealous Artemis. With her deadly aim, set to pierce even the heart of a hummingbird.
I'm gonna see if I can edit this on YouTube. Wait, YouTube editing thing, I think you could have.
Someone help! Someone!
Behold your god! Like the heel of Achilles, these weaknesses will be there undoing. None of this is your fault. You're the victim.
Where is my brother?
The liar? Why would I want that on the throne of Olympus? I should thank you for exposing the truth, little one.
Where is he?
Where he should be. Stone like all the rest. You, however, have yet to make a mistake. You have returned the god's essences. You have slain beasts and monsters.
Let's go!
You
tell him that.
Show yourself worthy. Perhaps you are my champion.
I would never kill the gods for you.
Too bad. I suppose it's against your nature. You are half one yourself, you know.
No! Enough talking!
Put that helmet on!
Time to fulfill the prophecy. You have no idea how to wield your power, you clueless rat!
We got him halfway, y'all. Come on, baby! That was one of the longest fight.
Typhon fell to Phoenix's blade.
Yes! Way to go, Phoenix! Prometheus, high five! Or do nothing?
Alas, we could not create the perfect future together. But I bear you no ill will, for you have shown no fear. You deserve to know what I have known all along.
With his final breath, he revealed the truth.
Hermes is yours. Father.
What? Phoenix is a demigod?
Yo!
My father? Hermes?
Eager to speak with Hermes and to see her brother restored despite his ill deeds, Phoenix began to climb out of the pit. If she got to the surface quickly enough, she could see everyone reanimated from stone.
Well, I lost the bet. Brilliantly won, Prometheus. Just a few things aren't adding up. Pan is also Hermes' son.
Yes.
He has hooves. Phoenix, no hooves.
You're right.
And I just don't see what Typhon's plan was with the god-killing potion. He didn't even seem to use it. And you know, Phoenix definitely isn't going to see any mortals turn back.
Because you're the one who turned them all to stone.
Yeah, you and I fought
the
right before I went to Hades for that party.
Pieces starting to fall into place.
What did you do, Prometheus?
You wouldn't see reason. So I set some events in motion.
The storm that hit Phoenix's ship?
I did that. Well, my brother Atlas did it for me.
Wait, how did you say Typhon got free?
I didn't. But that was Atlas, too. And this story?
Mostly true. Until the end. It served its purpose, keeping you here with me.
Typhon didn't steal your powers of prophecy.
They're never better. Much better than your powers of memory. In fact, I once warned you, but you didn't listen, of course, that if a certain nymph was ever to have a child by you...
Thetis.
That child, eldest of Thetis and Zeus, would end you.
But Phoenix was mortal. Phoenix was injured.
Not once. I made that up.
Despite the extreme heat, Phoenix carried on undisturbed, plunging the hammer of Hephaestus into the heart of the fire.
No human could dream of holding that hammer.
It's over! Phoenix is Helios Ash. No one can handle those bolts but me.
No! It cannot be.
Father of your line is not father of your kin. Eldest of Thetis, father overthrown. Hero on high. It's time for you to come home.
Hermes isn't Phoenix's father.
Phoenix is my daughter!
Zeus! You turned the mortals to stone! It was you?
It was me.
So Typhon was telling the truth. Why?
I shaped this, the fifth age of humanity, out of iron. I brought them to life. Generations passed. And I saw the pain, so carelessly dealt out, the cruelty, the decadent selfishness, and it was getting worse. I thought mortals were a failure, so I ended it. But I know now that I made a mistake. Who am I to judge imperfection? If I've learned one thing watching you save my children, it's that they are flawed. Mortals are exactly like the gods. In fact, I am worse. You'll all be better off without me. Oh.
Yes! It is time to complete the prophecy!
I am so proud of you. Promise me you'll be a better leader, but more importantly, a better parent.
I know you're not perfect, but you're my dad, and that's what matters.
You're not going to kill me?
What? You thought you were getting out of this that easy? Saying you made a mistake is the first step. Now, to quote Ares, you have to actually be better. There are like 5, maybe 6 steps.
I'd say more like 12.
Life isn't a staircase or a charity race. You either get it right the first time, or you fall!
Of course, he's still alive.
It seems I overestimated you, little one. There are no second chances.
Typhon, stop!
No!
Bon voyage, baby!
Oh, heck no. Oh, heck no. I thought it was done.
Father and brother will be sent to the underworld. forever. me, hero. So small.
We gotta fight him again.
So alone.
Lagiron!
Phoenix! So, you might have been right earlier.
Understatement of the century.
You came to rescue your father and half-brother. How touching. And what a mistake.
Wait, what?
Long story, kid, but your mom had the nicest...
Shut your mouth, you serpent! I will deal with you next. Child of Zeus and Thetis, this is where I dig your grave.
Oh man, like, how you cannot jump over there? I'm stuck on his, oh my goodness. That's dumb right there, like, you can't even get close to him, man. We don't slam it. Like, come on, man. Take my bird. I'll take my bird. Let me take my bird, y'all. I ain't even had the bird that long, y'all.
No, Phosphor!
Now you see me, now you don't. Special delivery. Just need your signature. Oops, return to sender.
No, I am perfect. You gods are all a mess.
Man, come on, man. It's like I use my stamina for now, y'all. Yeah, let's go. Woo! Yo, he had this much energy, yo. Like, yo, what the heck was going on?
Strike a pose. It's Haratite.
You could have flung any of us. All this is happening. You could have been the greatest hero of one of me. You're just a mistake.
Yeah. Man, I wasn't using none of my mic that whole time, man. Yo, man, all that time, I wasn't using my voice, yo. Let's go! I had way less HP, at this time. I mean, potions. I had way less potions at this time, yo. I know now, not to worry about the edge, yo. We fighting him.
May the power of love drive you mad.
You are lazy, loud and annoying. You don't even care about the planet.
Can we go? Let's go, man! We ain't had 10 HP, yo. We got 30 last time. We had like 3 or 4. Ares, Ares. Wait a minute. Ares, Ares. Ares next. We want to have like 8 kills by the time we get to Ares. Come on, I dodged that, man. I dodged that, cool. I dodged that, cool. Yeah. I'm gonna have to kill that bull, come on, man. Yeah, that helped him out a lot, y'all. Let's go, man. We got nine we got to him, yo. What's up, y'all?
Yeah.
Woo, I think we got it now, y'all. I think we got it, y'all. We got 8 HP. We got 8 energy. I think we got a rebirth too, y'all. But it's been more than 20 minutes. You could have, but you didn't. Go ahead. We ready for it? Yeah, baby, already gone. Let's go! Yeah, man!
Going to make mistakes, but we need the chaos if we're going to grow.
I say spare him, but confinement?
The poison! I'm too weak! It's eating me alive!
What does your heart say?
I say we spare him.
We beating yo the end, y'all. The end. Let's go. I can't believe this, yo. It took us forever. It took us forever.
You shine brightly among the stars, Phosphor. Daedalus's wings didn't make it. Typhon's flames burn them up.
I'll fix them.
I have a better idea. No offense to your excellent artistic skills, Hephaestus.
Was that... Is he being nice? It's unnerving.
Kneel.
For bravery on the battlefield, and humanity of it.
Bored.
Hermes, can you focus for a second?
Lighten up, Athena!
Oh, I'll lighten you up like a funeral pyre!
For showing me that I can be a much better father to all of you.
I don't mind a little heat. Come over here, Ares.
You can singe me any day!
Am I invisible?
You're a terrible wingman, Hephaestus.
That's it! I've had it! I'm getting a divorce!
Shut up, all of you! How am I supposed to apologize when I want to throw every last one of you off Olympus?
Again!
Welcome to the family, Phoenix.
Just don't make me regret this.
Oh! Oh, wow! They're beautiful. Oh my god! Phosphor! I thought you were dead!
He was. Now, whenever he dies, he'll return to life. I've created a new being in your honor. A majestic bird that burns with the fire of the sun and never gives up. The Phoenix.
I'm speechless. I don't deserve this.
Yeah, you do, sister. Own it.
Okay. I will.
Oh, and I have one last gift.
Wait! Someone's missing. Where is Ligiron?
Has anyone seen...
Phoenix?
Probably crying for help somewhere. If he isn't already dead, that is.
Oh my god!
Are you sure this was the right decision?
Boo! Oh, yeah. I'm sure.
Come, my child. There is much I want to show
you. Hey, hold on! You can't just give me wings, a phoenix, turn everyone back from stone, and expect me to be okay with what you did to me! To your children, to Aphrodite, to everyone!
I can't? Hey, hey, I'm kidding! I'm sober! I'm joining a support group. I'm going to read parenting manuscripts, for Hades' sake.
Fine. I'll give this god thing a trial run. But I'll be watching you, Dad.
I love you too, Phoenix.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Zeus! Phoenix! Anybody?
Hey! Can somebody help me? Anyone?
Yeah.
You there, mortal. Help!
Me? I have a key.
Oh, thank the gods. Let me out.
Yes, but first, Zeus said I have to tell you a story.
What? What kind of story?
Let this, the tale of Phoenix, be my redemption. My tale begins at sea.
No!
All right, y'all, that's it, yo. I didn't even knew you could play Game Plus, so you could get... Oh, I see why you can build up your player strength all the way now. But, all right, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and end it right here, y'all. Just the end, baby. I enjoyed, yo. I know I put a lot into this last video because I wanted to get it out because I wanted to play something else. But, all right, y'all. See you when I see you. Peace. I'm out. And thanks for all the support, y'all. Everybody that was watching, man, showing me love on this series, man. Put down in the comment what series you want to see next, yo. Old or new, man. Yeah, I might do it, y'all.
New, but I know the one who does know how. Oh, wow. It's like I'm learning the game with the maker I already know now. Destiny has...